Hello guys and welcome to another video, and in today's video we're going to be doing Terraria, my first Terraria video, yeah. I'm only going to be doing this for a short time, because this is what I've built so far. I haven't done a video on this, but I can tell you that Brian's an idiot. What is it? I am here to give you advice on what to do next. It is recommended that you talk with me anytime you get stuck. Okay, but I'm not stuck yet, so. Bye. I was just thinking of carrying on my underground lair. Oi! You see that? You saw that, didn't you? It just looks like close the door on me. Right, so I need to. Well, I've got my pickaxe here. If you don't know what Terraria is, it's a 2D kind of like Minecraft game with our beds and your ability on these. Like, your ability. Dude, I'm a bit stuck. Yeah. This is frustrating though. I don't know, you could use them for crafting. I need some torch things to make torch. I need gel. Yeah, I need gel. That's it. I'll make some torches. I'll do that room. Close, come on, open! There we go. Right, so I need some gel. I need to be able to make 3. What else do you need for gel? Torch can be placed. I can't say whether it's turning daytime or night time. There's so many things for torches. I know you need gel. What else could you need? I forgot how to play this game. Three exactly. Just as much as I need. No. Open. I'm just going to put some torches and make that room. So all I need to do is this, this, and this. Put my 3 torches down. Table, come with me. There we go. And I can place that. Let's get this. Let's get that. Let's get this. place that there. So, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and I hope you enjoyed.